擒贼先擒王。General Cao Cao always issued orders through the emperor instead of directly. This way, people could not challenge the power of Cao Cao because it was the emperor who was giving the order. Hide behind the power of another allows you to have more power.
擒贼先擒王。When we want to buy a company, acquire a company, we always go to the chairman of the company to offer good terms before he can convince his shareholders or employees to sell the company.
Yeah, the most famous example might be the fight of David against Goliath, because David first took down Goliath, and then afterwards the whole army of the Philistines also fell.